We've all been surprised by a phone bill, especially if you have teenagers. But imagine opening a bill for $67,000. It happened to a local woman, and Amy Wagner has her story and our number three pick. Amy?
Well, this charge is for mobile internet use. That Kentucky woman had a $50 a month plan, but in December, she watched a couple of TV shows on her computer and did some online shopping. Well, she had no idea that she could get slammed with overage fees. The Cincinnati Bell bill came in January. More than $60,000 in charges because she went over her allotted memory and an additional $6,000 in taxes. Her attorney says she was never warned about overage fees and certainly had no idea how quickly they added up. She called the company and asked if there could be a mistake, but they told her the charge was valid and offered to set up a payment plan.
After we talked a little bit, she said, is Cincinnati Bell going to take our house? And I said, I don't think so. And in a little bit, she said, well, are we going to have to file bankruptcy?
Well, luckily, it never came to that. After the woman hired her attorney who contacted the company, Cincinnati Bell did cancel the entire debt, but now that woman is asking for additional damages. Sheree?
Amy, could this happen to other people?
Actually, since this woman began her fight with the company, they've actually dropped their overage charge. It's now 1/500th of what she was charged for a kilobyte of memory.
All right, good to hear. Amy Wagner reporting live.